I would say Frances Chanel.
It's Chanel. That's pretty much all you need to know. It's Chanel. Yeah.
We both love Chanel.
Well, it's not necessarily being a fan. It's part of being, it's like an empire, and it's something that's ingrained in every household name. Everyone knows, has heard of Chanel. So it's a big deal.
I think she's a bigger collector than me, though.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Just a smidgen.
Just a little bit.